Okay, thank you. Okay, this was off the second records album, and it's kind of a psychedelic song, if you want to call it that. By the wall of sleep. Anyway, this one, we had Chris Stein from Blondie come in the studio with Debbie Harry, and he played a solo on it, and we couldn't use it because he was unfortunately on a lot of medication at the time, and it was like he was on another planet, and it was like, oh, what do we do? And so we were in the townhouse, which was Virgin Studio, some weeks later, and Clem Clempson, who did 24 tours of the United States with Steve Marriott and Humble Pie, used to go out with one of the girls on the reception, and he said, I'll play on it. And so he did this solo, and Dennis here is going to play it pretty much no fire. It was an incredible solo. I can see why he played 24 tours with Steve Marriott and Humble Pie. It's called Guitars in the Sky. Thank you guys for coming out tonight. Thank you, Bill Berry. Thank you, Carla Olsen.
That was righteous!